dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer is ever used. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it? Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! Артём! Артём!
Wake up, Артём! Wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There is an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I didn't think we're going too smoothly.
What's your best?
Okay.
Vladimir, find the first block charged. Orman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
The Nosalysis!
Let's get us out of here! get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that? He's stuck in here.
Okay, go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribeta, let's do it.
Hey, what a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Well, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough with the jokes, Blim! When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. It's pity it's broken.
You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If it is shit, then something left it here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the best jokes, Blim.
Thank you.
it twice anyway!
Forward! For the motherland! For dying of old age!
Oh, shut up! You're gonna make it! Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door. Степан, that's enough.
You can't help him, Степан. Let's go.
What, суки? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't arrest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on.
Holman, check the pool.
Oh, I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear, let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking missiles! We've been found out!
Watch out!
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it. Ah, George! It's locked! I'm not surprised. Now what's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Okay, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What the?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this. All clear!
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
The next station is D6.